It would appear that every duo in the SmackDown Live tag team division has been coming out of the woodwork attempting to claim the dominant spot.
And just like the WWE Universe, you expect that to be handed to you.
The Usos, the Hype Bros, even the American Alpha, who've been here for about a week, are attempting to claim themselves as the most dominant competitors in the division.
That is something that you boys will have to earn, and something that these men will prove.